To Fox and Friends. A protest in Springfield, Oregon turned violent last night between Black Lives Matter supporters and police. As Elizabeth Gabriel of member station KLCC reports, tensions escalated despite no prior violence. A group of protesters were marching through a neighborhood when they were faced with a police barricade. The police standoff with the group Black Unity quickly escalated, protesters with batons and tasing them while on the ground. Protesters clamored together to pull others away from the police, but at least one Black Unity leader was arrested.